Thank you. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Thank you. Thank you. Imagine a people of hope, a people of vision. Imagine a people who yearn for knowledge, a people who believe within themselves, as well as believing in everyone else, all accepting aspects from one another, progressive, open spirits who love nature. Imagine this. People driving for that materialistic bullshit, yearning to better and to outdo, trying to succeed even when success has surpassed. Get a grip, take a grasp. A people whose lives are built upon rage, all signs of a systematic state, delayed evolution, in need of a revival. SOS, a people in distress.
We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you. his arm wrapped over the edge of the bed. Clamp was gradually released. His muscles slowly relaxed, and he felt his weight sinking deeper into the bed. His whole body felt light, as though he were floating. He liked the feeling it gave him. He thought of his mother smiling. She was smiling and beckoning him to join her once more. Charlie could almost touch her hand and smell her sweet odor. She began to speak to him, and he whispered back to her. Although losing strength, Charlie's attention was drawn to something moving on the floor. He strained his head, tried to focus, but it wasn't clear. Two pools were shifting menacingly from both corners of the room, their path obstructed only by the shallow tunnels formed by the tides. A full moon exposed their glistening edges as they moved ever closer. How appropriate, he thought. They would soon merge. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Smiley.